Hey everyone, in this video we are going to be showing you a Google Chrome trick to play your video files and audio files within the Google Chrome browser without an extension. Make sure you stick around to the end because we're going to show you the picture-in-picture mode as well as how to cast to your TV, so check it out. Hey everyone, it's Ken here from Northern Viking Everyday, and if you are new to this channel, we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. Today we're going to be showing you a Google Chrome trick where you can play your video files and audio files from your computer right in your Google Chrome browser without using any extensions at all. So let's jump on over to my computer desktop, get right into this, and show you how it's done. Alright, so here we are on my computer desktop, and we're going to be working with two files today. The first is called Nimbus, and it's an MP3, that's our audio file. And the second is called Cruise, that's an MP4, and that's our video file. Now, if you're working with other file types, I'd love to hear about it in the comment section below, whether they worked for you in the Google Chrome browser. Let's get right into showing you how to play these files. So it's really easy to do. We're going to just take our MP3 here and drag it and drop it right onto our Google Chrome browser on our desktop, and we're just going to let go, and it's going to start playing that audio right within our browser. And it's that simple to play. Who knew that you could do it that quickly? And it gives you some controls here. You can hit pause or play right here. It's got a mute button as well as an audio control button for the volume. So it's really easy to do. If we want to go ahead and play our MP4 or our video file, again, you can do the same thing. Just take that video file and drop it right on to your icon on your desktop, or you can drop it right in the window here in Google Chrome. So if I drop it right in the window, it's going to start playing that video file of us on our cruise last year in Alaska. And it's that simple to play your videos and audio. Now, you might be asking me, why would I want to play my audio and video right in the Google Chrome browser? Well, first off, it's really easy to do. And the second thing is, I can cast it very easily right to my TV. So if I just right click on my video, there's going to be an option here that says cast. I just click on that. Then I can connect right to my Chromecast, or maybe I have one built into my TV, but I can just click on that Chromecast right there. It's going to connect and start casting that over to my TV. So the other cool thing that you can do with this is actually do a picture-in-picture mode with your video. So if I right-click on the video, there's an option that comes up here that says picture-in-picture. And when I left-click on that, it's going to create a little picture here, and it's actually behind my face. So I'm going to move it over to the left-hand side. You can see it's right there. And I can just hit play, and I can work away on my computer while I've got that video playing in the corner. So maybe you've got a longer video that you want to watch. You can have it nice and small in the corner tucked away while you work on your computer. So hope this Google Chrome trick video did give you value in learning how to play your video and audio files within Google Chrome. If it did, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also, if you're interested in watching other videos on Google Chrome, I've got a whole bunch of them listed below in the description. Thanks so much for watching. Remember to connect with me on social media and subscribe here on YouTube. You'll find all those links below. Thanks for watching, and until next time, take care.